Students, last class I discussed the exercise 8.4 up to 5.2, question number 5.2. Today I am going to start from 5.3. Exercise 8.4. 5 is the number 3. Prove that 10 theta by 1 minus cot theta plus cot theta by 1 minus 10 theta equal to 1 plus sec theta cosec theta. Okay? Tan theta and minus cot theta, tan theta. Now tan theta transform to sin theta by cos theta, and cot theta is cos theta by sin theta. Calcium and the cos theta into sin theta minus cos theta, that is sin square theta, plus sin theta cos theta minus sin theta cos square theta. Cos theta sin theta minus cos theta sin square theta minus sin theta minus cos theta and cos square theta. Now take the same sin theta cos theta sin theta minus cos theta, and this is what sin cube theta minus cos cube theta. So apply the formula, a cube minus b cube, sin theta minus cos theta whole cube sin square theta plus sin theta cos theta plus cos square theta, and sin theta cos theta sin theta minus cos theta cancel. That is equal to sin square theta plus cos square theta, that is equal to 1. theta cos theta. Cos 1. Sin square plus cos square 1. Sin square theta. Then this sin theta. Cos theta. And this. Eventually part 3. Plus 1 by sin theta, 1 by cos theta. 1 plus cos theta, cos theta. Question number 4. Type 4. 1 plus sec A divided by sec A plus equal to sin square A by 1 minus cos A. Sec A 1 plus sec A. So this can be written as 1 by cos A 1 plus 1 by cos A 1 by cos A after consume cos A 1 cos A plus 1. Equal to cos A cancel is 1 plus cos A. Now 1 minus cos A 1 plus cos A into 1 minus cos A dividing numerator denominator by 1 minus cos A 1 minus cos square A 1 minus cos A. So we will put the sin square A divided by 1 minus cos A. This is number 5. Cos A minus sin A plus 1. Cos A minus sin A plus 1 divided by cos A plus sin A minus 1 equal to cos A k plus cos A. Cos A k plus cos A. Put the left hand side. Cos A minus sin A plus 1 and cos A plus sin A minus 1. Take common cos A 1 minus sin A by cos A plus 1 plus 1 by cos A then cos A 1 plus sin A by cos A minus 1 by cos A. Cos A cancel. वन माइनस एन ई प्लस सेट ई एंड वन प्लस एन ई माइनस सेट ई. इन केस ऑफ वन यू राइट एक्स स्क्वायर ई माइनस एन स्क्वायर ई एंड माइनस प्लस सेट ई माइनस टेन इंटू वन प्लस टेन ई माइनस एट. ओके बिकॉज वन प्लस टेन स्क्वायर इक्वल टू सिक्स स्क्वायर ई, सिक्स स्क्वायर ई माइनस वन टेन स्क्वायर इक्वल टू वन. सिक्स स्क्वायर ई प्लस टेन स्क्वायर ई माइनस टेन स्क्वायर प्लस सेकी वन इंटू सेकी माइनस टेन इंटू टू something wrong again. Pi the left hand side cos A minus sin A plus 1 cos A plus sin A माइनस वन ना इसे तो हम साइन ही सब साइन ही कॉस ए बाई साइन ही माइनस वन प्लस वन बाई साइन ही साइन ही कॉस ए बाई साइन ही प्लस वन प्लस वन बाई माइनस वन बाई साइन ही sin A sin A cancel. It is cot A minus 1 plus cos A. Cot A plus 1 minus cos A. It is cot A plus cos A. In case of 1, you write is 1 cos A squared A माइनस वन स्क्वायर इज कॉस ए की कॉट ए प्लस वन माइनस कॉस ए की इज कॉट ए प्लस कॉस ए की माइनस कॉस ए की last 40 cos A T minus 40. This 40 plus 1 minus cos A T. Now take the one cos A K plus 40. Cos A K plus 40. 1 minus cos A K minus 40. Cos A K 40 plus 1 minus cos A K. Equal to cos A T plus 40 is 1 minus cos A T plus 40. It is 40 plus 1 minus cos A T. So it is simple cos A T plus 40. Next, number 6, square root of 1 plus sin A 1 minus sin A equal to sec A plus tan A. Sec A plus tan A. So left hand side 1 plus sin A 1 minus sin A square root of 1 plus sin A into 1 plus sin A to 1 minus sin A 1 plus sin A. That is square root of 1 plus sin A whole square 1 minus sin square root. 1 plus sin A whole square cos square. A. 1 plus sin A divided by cos A whole square. It is 1 plus sin A by cos A. That is equal to 1 by cos A plus sin A by cos A. So it is sec A plus tan A. Number 7, sin theta minus 2 sin square theta divided by 2 cos square theta minus cos theta cube of 2 theta cos theta equal to 10 theta. 10 theta. So let me write sin theta minus 2 sin cube theta 2 cos cube theta minus cos theta. That is from 1 sin theta in numerator 1 minus 2 sin square theta cos theta take common 2 cos square theta minus 1. The sine theta by cos theta 1 minus 2, 1 minus cos square theta. Sin square theta is cos square theta, that is 2 cos square theta minus 1. That is sin theta 1 minus 2 plus 2 cos square theta cos theta 2 cos square theta minus 1. That is sin theta 2 cos square theta minus 1 cos theta 2 cos square theta minus 1. So this is cancel. That is sin theta by cos theta, that is equal to tan theta. Number 7. Next, number 8. Sin A plus cosec A whole square, cosec A whole square plus cos A plus sec A whole square, cos A plus sec A whole square equal to 7 plus tan square A plus cot square A. Take the left hand side, sin A plus cos A whole square plus cos A plus sin sec A whole square. Next one, sin square A plus 2 sin A cos A, sin square A plus 2 sin A cos A plus cos square, cos square A plus cos square A plus 2 cos A sec A plus sec square A. That is sin square A plus cos square A, this one, plus 2 sin A into 1 by sin A plus 2 cos A, 1 by cos A plus cos X square A plus X square A. This is equal to 1 plus 2 sin A cancel plus 2 cos A cancel plus, and cosec square A is 1 plus cos square A, 1 plus tan square A. So this is equal to 2 plus 1, 3, 3, 5, 5, 6, 7. 7 plus tan square A plus cos square A. This is the right answer. Next, number 9. Cosec A minus sin A, minus sin A into sec A minus cos A, sec A minus cos A equal to 1 by n a plus 40, n a plus 40. On the left hand side, cosec A minus sin A, sec A minus cos A. The cosec A can be written as 1 by sin A minus sin A 1 by cos A minus cos A. So we need to sin A 1 minus sin square A 1 minus cos square A cos A. So 1 minus cos square A is cos A, cos square A sin A the into cos square A sin square A by cos A. Cos A is a cancel, sin A is a cancel. That is equal to cos A cosine A sin A cos A. Okay? Here left hand side. Now keep the right hand side. 1 by 10 E plus 40. 1 by sin E by cos E plus cos E by sin E. Sin A cos A sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1 by sin A cos A by sin square A plus cos square A is equal to sin A cos A. Sin square A plus cos square A is 1, number 2. Right hand side. The projection side is equal to right hand side. Good. Okay. Now come to class problem 10. Number 10. 1 minus 1 cos 10 square E divided by 1 cos cot square A into 1 minus 10 A whole square, 1 minus 10 A by 1 minus cot A, cot A whole square equal to 10 square. This is equal to 10 square. So there are three parts here. The first part is so 1 minus 1 plus 10 square A so 1 plus 4 square A that is equal to 6 square A plus cosec square A x square A can be written by 1 by cos square A 1 by sin square A, that is sin square A by cos square A, that is equal to tan square A. The last part. Last part. Good. Last part. First second. Minus 10 E 40 L square 1 minus sin e by cos e L square 1 minus cos e by sin e tiny whole square is equal to cos e by what is this sin cos e minus sin e this sin e minus cos e whole square. So this is equal to cos e minus sin e by cos e into sin e minus sin e minus cos e. This is equal to this one into this one is minus 1. That is minus sin e by cos e whole square. That is implies minus 10 e whole square. That is equal to 10 square e. So the last one. Last one. Good. Part to transfer it, first part to do transfer. Okay. Here we finish the trigonometric general part. And next chapter is some applications of trigonometry. So today I stop here, and next class I will start a new chapter, some applications of trigonometry. This is the most important, interesting chapter. The application of all the trigonometric ratios, trigonometric formulas, and trigonometric identities. Okay? Thank you.